make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance, and maybe they'd
be... So, hey you guys, and welcome back to the channel, or hi, welcome if you're new around it. If you are new around it, I'm your girl, Misstezzax. And yeah, I want you guys to click that subscribe button if you haven't done so already, because it will tell you, yeah, it's free, so, you know. So if you haven't seen by the thumbnail and by the title of this video, but this is going to be a long awaited another movie review, of course. And today we are doing the one and only Black Widow. Dun dun dun. Because I did go out last week and see it at work. And because if you didn't know, I work in a cinema. So yeah, so this is just going to be the review of Black Widow, like what I thought of it, my rating, and a bit about what I thought of the character, the actors. So yeah, so without further ado, let's get started, shall we? So before we get started, I just want to say there may be spoilers given in this video. So if you haven't seen the film and you're waiting to go and see it, then definitely click off and I will see you in another video real soon. But if you have seen a film, then let me know down in the comments below what if you enjoyed it or not. And if you did, what did you think of the film? So the film overview of the film. Basically, without not giving too much away, the film itself is obviously Black Widow. And it's more of Natasha's background of like where she, how she became who she is. So that's all I'm saying on that, because I don't want to give too much away. Now, you've got... Scarlett Johansson, who is obviously Black Widow, and then you got the girl who plays her sister. I think her name is Florence, but I will put her name on screen. Obviously, I've seen Scarlett Johansson from other Marvel movies, so I already knew Scarlett Johansson, and I absolutely love her. That she's one of my favourite female actors. So when I found out that she was bringing a film out just about Black Widow, I had to go and see it because of Scarlett Johansson. So you guys know that I'm a massive Marvel fan, so come on. Black Widow is my favourite female Avenger anyway, so just putting that out there. Overview of the film, I thought it was really good. I loved the action scenes, like I was happy like seeing the action scenes on the big screen was epic. I'm glad that I saw that in the screen. The way that they put the film together was amazing, but I wish they had added more to the like storyline. Like there just needed to be like more of a story in the film, but overall it's really good. I loved how they did the ending, because it shows that they can adapt more from it, and it leads into something else that's coming up. Like I said, I don't want to give out too much of a spoilers, just in case if you guys haven't seen it yet, but when you do watch it, you will understand what I mean. But it just flows in with the current TV shows that are out there on Disney, like Falcon and the Winter Soldier, stuff like that. Like, it just ties in really well, and I love the way that they've done it. And they tie in well with Endgame as well, which was really nice. But overall, everyone, all the actors were amazing. I will put a list on screen of who they were because I cannot remember them off the top of my head, apart from Scarlett and Florence, I think that's her name. But the actors get a major 10 out of 10. Yeah, I was really shocked on the ending, because the way that they done it, and like what we could expect next, which I'm really looking forward to. I cannot wait until next year, until all of the Marvel release the next phase, which I'm really excited for. Oh yeah, sorry about that, like that is my Alexa going off in the background, but we're just gonna ignore that for now. But yeah, so I would definitely recommend it to go and watch it if you're a big action film lover, and if you love anything Marvel, you would definitely love Black Widow. So get yourself down to your local cinema, go and watch Black Widow, and yeah, that's all I've got to say. Oh, and you can pick yourself up a poster as well. I don't know if all cinemas are doing a poster, but I know Odeon is. So make sure you get down to your local Odeon cinema to get yourself a poster if you watch Black Widow. So before we get started, I just want to say there may be spoilers given in this video. So if you haven't seen the film and you're waiting to go and see it, then definitely click off and I will see you in another video real soon. But if you have seen a film, then let me know down in the comments below what if you enjoyed it or not. And if you did, what did you think of the film? So the film overview of the film. Basically, without not giving too much away, the film itself is obviously Black Widow, and it's more of Natasha's background of like where she, how she became who she is. So that's all I'm saying on that, because I don't want to give too much away. Now you've got Scarlett Johansson, who is obviously Black Widow, and then you got the girl who plays her sister. I think her name is Florence, but I will put her name on screen. Obviously, I've seen Scarlett Johansson from other Marvel movies, so I already knew Scarlett Johansson, and I absolutely love her. Like, she's one of my favourite female actors. So when I found out that she was bringing a film out just about Black Widow, I had to go and see it because of Scarlett Johansson. So you guys know that I'm a massive Marvel fan. So come on. Black Widow is my favourite female Avenger anyway. So just putting that out there. Overview of the film, I thought it was really good. I loved the action scenes, like I was happy like seeing the action scenes on the big screen was epic. I'm glad that I saw that in the screen. The way that they put the film together was amazing, but I wish they had added more to the like storyline. Like there just needed to be like more of a story in the film, but overall it's really good. I loved how they did the ending, because it shows that they can adapt more from it, and it leads into something else that's coming up. Like I said, I don't want to give out too much of a spoilers, just in case if you guys haven't seen it yet, but when you do watch it, you will understand what I mean. But it just flows in with the current TV shows that are out there on Disney, like Falcon and the Winter Soldier, stuff like that, that it just ties in really well, and I love the way that they done it. And they tie in well with Endgame as well, which was really nice. But overall, everyone, all the actors were amazing. I will put a list on screen of who they were, because I cannot remember them off the top of my head, apart from Scarlett and Florence, I think that's her name. But the actors get a major 10 out of 10. Yeah, I was really shocked on the ending, because the way that they done it, and like what we could expect next, which I'm really looking forward to. I cannot wait until next year, until all of the Marvel release the next phase, which I'm really excited for. Oh yeah, sorry about that, like that is my Alexa going off in the background, but we're just gonna ignore that for now. But yeah, so I would definitely recommend it to go and watch it if you're a big action film lover, and if you love anything Marvel, you would definitely love Black Widow. So get yourself down to your local cinema, go and watch Black Widow, and yeah, that's all I've got to say. Oh, and you can pick yourself up a poster as well. I don't know if all cinemas are doing a poster, but I know Odeon is, so make sure you get down to your local Odeon cinema to get yourself a poster if you watch Black Widow. So there you have it, guys. That is the end of this video, the Black Widow review. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, don't forget to smash that thumbs up, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you haven't done so already. And yeah, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, because that's where I will be posting updates. And if you guys want to get in on videos, then I will be posting them all over Instagram, so that is where everything will be. So make sure you are following. It is just a Misstezzax. So yeah, so that is the end of the video. You know what to do, and I will see you guys back here on Monday for the weekly vlog. So until then, it's a bye from me, and I'll